Hello.
Hello, teacher Luke.
What's your name?
My name is Robert.
How are you today?
I'm very good, and you?
I'm fine, thank you. How old are you?
I'm 9 years old.
Where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam.
What vegetable do you like?
I like cucumber.
Cucumber. And what color do you like?
I like red.
Okay, are you ready?
Yes.
Hi.
You ready?
Yes, I am.
Yes, I am.
Okay. What fruit is it?
It's a pineapple.
What fruit is it?
It's an apple.
Right. Now, what is your favorite fruit?
My favorite fruit is apple.
Can you tell me what do you see in the picture?
I see a tree. I see a
cloud.
Cloud. I see a boot.
Bush.
I see a rock. Road.
Right. Now, can you put the lizard on the tree? Where is the lizard?
The lizard on the tree.
Is on the tree. Can you put swimming on the grass? Can you swim?
The swimming.
Listen. Can you swim?
Can you swim?
Yes, I can. No, I can't. Okay, now where is swimming? Swimming is on
grass.
Can you put the pancakes on the dish?
The pancake is on the dish.
What do you eat for breakfast?
I eat pineapple.
I eat pineapples for breakfast. What do you eat for lunch?
I eat
chicken or beef or rice.
I eat a sandwich.
No, I eat sandwiches for lunch.
Sandwiches for lunch.
Put your hands down on the table. Listen to teacher. What do you eat for lunch? What do you eat for lunch? I eat rice for lunch. Okay, what is it?
Eat a lizard.
What is it?
Eat a ball.
What is it?
Eat a baseball.
What is it?
Eat a pancake.
What is it?
Eat a bird.
What is it?
Eat a squirrel.
What is this?
It's a pig.
Peach. What is this?
It's a swimming.
Okay, what do you do? I go swimming now. What is she doing?
She is skateboarding.
What is she doing?
Rollerblading.
Great. What are they doing?
They are badminton.
They are playing. Tennis. Right. What sport do you play? What sport do you play?
I play sport in badminton.
I play tennis, I play badminton, I play basketball.
I play rollerblading.
I go rollerblading. And what is your favorite animal?
My favorite animal is squirrel.
Can you describe the squirrel?
It has got a lot.
Robert? has got two legs.
He has got two legs. He's a bird.
Describe your favorite animal. Your favorite animal is squirrel, right?
My favorite animal is a squirrel.
Okay, so describe the squirrel. It has got two legs. It has got two arms.
His head got two eyes. It has got one mouth. It has got two arms. It has got one tail. It has got two legs.
And what color is it?
It's orange and white.
And is it big or small?
Small.
It's small.
It's small.
Alright, thank you. And goodbye, Robert. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.